Body and your corpse will join them.
Take us. Master takes us to the precious. He shows him, he shows him, and he rewards us. Almost like Bargainses.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial. Is so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is the place?
Little thief! Come here!
Release him.
Do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions.
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Still looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
Golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first. Chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
Oh,
What we waiting for? I want to fight the beastie!
Now.
They're gonna know my name from here to Mount Doom.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us. And of shadow. Where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees and memory. Rays of a lost kingdom.
I've been dreaming up ways to cut you down. Allow me to show you a few.
It's amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
I get it. You're unhappy about that. Just slit his throat already.
Time. Make yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
Bostas is sure the Gravewalker is in this area.
Where? There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it. The blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You are proving yourself to be a strong leader, or a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Well. was on patrol earlier, I could feel something watching me. I reckon it's that weird creature that Snaghog saw back again.
Maybe it's a sign of that talk. We should kill it before it...
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
Wait! I smell something! You scream for me!
Pin that sword!
No way, Taren!
All at once! You're dead!
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
This should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
These caragals are always eating the slaves. Why can't we? I hunger for meat.
You've all got plans for the slaves. None of which is going to be in your belly.
Fine. When nobody's looking, I might cut a piece off of them.
Yeah! No, stop being so slow.
Think of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
Come with me.
No.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
Aaron! It's me! It's me! It's me gone!
Oh, my dear.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I knew you were alive. I knew it.
There will be more battles, Talion. But we will find our peace.